Hello guys and welcome back by Hotel Renovator. Let's see if the guests are still happy. Yep, they're 10 happiness. Should be good. Alright, we need... Wait, what? Okay. You gotta love the bugs. All right. Chess. We need 2 chairs. Immediately agreeing with these. These look the best. There we go. Oh, that, not there we go. I didn't want to sell, come on. Why is it that distant? Okay, that's better. All right, that's better. Then we have a couch. Looks the same as that one. It's quite adorable. This one. I think that's quite okay. Then we need a big drawer thing. I like this one. And shelving. I do adore that one. Somehow I really love those shelvings. Also really like that one. Yep, gotta go for this one again. Because, yeah, well. A bathtub. No shower. We could do a shower though. I mean, why not? This one looks quite cool though. We place an extra shower. Toilet. Cool, you go, you can piss while we're watching outside. No. Sadly, gotta be that one. Sink. Can I make somewhat of a bigger sink? Could do that one. Don't like that one. Wait, if I do this, would I be able to put like a sink in there? Is that what I saw? I mean, I could do that and I put two sinks in there. Does that work? Just for the record, to see if that works. No. I've received an unusual complaint. If I understood correctly, something is broken in one of the rooms. Okay. Fucking chicken. Oops, the rooms are getting dirty, and another egg. Nice job fixing the room. There's something like that's what I wanted to know too. What I had in my mind. 7,000! Wow. Oh, I didn't want to sell it though. Alright, book the room. Okay. Hey dudes, I'm a surfing competition this week and I need to place a crash. I want the room to be a good vibe. Yeah, sure. Room 103, add a surfboard. Okay. Where would I find the surfboard? Under decoration? I'm so confused. What is that? Is that an aquarium? Yeah, it is. What? Where is that surfboard? Oh lord. There we go. How's serve, bud? Sure, bro. There we go. Okay. Think. Wanna add two of these? One, two. No. Cabinets. All right. Oh no, okay, there we go. A towel rack thing too. I need to have toilet paper, of course. A wee bit of a towel holder. And a bigger towel holder. We need two of these. Toilet thing. All right. Good. I don't have any lights. Just what I was thinking. I don't have any lights. Lights. Ceiling lamps. Yes, please. Do they have the hue ceiling lamp? No. What room? Bedroom again. Okay. That doesn't look good. We need to close it off quickly. Is that downstairs? Oh yeah, that's in the basement. Oh, what's up, bruh? Can I not fix the problem myself? Do we need the handyman for that? I mean, I could fix that probably. I would if I could. If you would let me. I cleaned up the room. Alright. Alright, seems about right. Seems about right. Okay. Then we need paintings. Let's start. Wait, why didn't I not have a mirror above this? Should be a thing, right? Okay. Painting. Paintings, two of them. I love these paintings. I wanted the bicycle painting. It was in here before, so it can be in here again. Nightlight. And then the small statue stuff. They smell small. It's a big word. Some of them are small, some of them are not small. Say it like that. Oh yeah, fish tank. I mean, I don't have a place for a fish tank, otherwise I would really, really want to have a fish tank. Oh god damn it, I don't have a place for it. Feck. All right. Quite boring, but hey, if people want to pay for it, $2.20 a day even. All right, well, okay, I'm fine with that. Oh yeah, it's perfectly room for you. Thought it would be room for a bridesmaid, but I mean, okay, I guess. Do I need to talk to you or something? I mean, why is there negative info for noise? I don't know how to fix the cracked pipe. I mean, we fix it. Can I just tell you to feck off, bruh? How do I fix that? Is the room closed? Yeah. Tells me to come in here. Right. Oh, as party balloons. Oh man. Oh yeah, as party balloons. Oh. I totally messed that up. or like this at all. Sorry. That was ridiculous. I thought it would float up or something. Add a mini fridge. A ghost trap, seriously. A mini fridge. Add nail decorations. Thanks for making our room really special. I had an amazing time here, and I figured I found the perfect place for our wedding party. I'm so excited. Oh, Lord. So, could I get rid of all that crap now? I mean, even I'll break that. So good, right? I really don't like that. It's not something I would be happy with keeping. Oh, the other door, okay. Oh, that's quite dark. Okay. Unlock the new hammer upgrade. And the vacuum cleaner, alright, we can do that. Vacuum cleaner. And hammer upgrade. All right, got it.
Whoa, look at that. We received an order to organize a wedding party. Great opportunity to get the restaurant up and running. We'll also need 3 rooms for the guests.
Oh, Lord. 2, 4, and 6. Prepare the restaurant for the... All right, well, I'm going to end this episode. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I'll see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye-bye.